Paediatrics and child health in Sri Lanka has grown in both depth and width during the last 25 years. The number of paediatricians have increased with number of paediatric units developing in all corners of the country to serve sick children. During the last decade, several subspecialties have also been introduced. Neonatology, nephrology, neurology and pulmonology are only to name a few. Sri Lanka College of Paediatricians has been in the forefront of this development by guiding the educationist in the Postgraduate Institute of Medicine and the policy makers in the Ministry of Health in Sri Lanka. We were amply supported by the Royal College of Paediatrics and Child Health during this journey. The support include sending a senior examiner to our MD Paediatrics exam and helping our juniors to obtain GMC registration and securing jobs when they visit to UK to complete their postgraduate training. We are expanding our services to children in Sri Lanka, developing new subspecialties such as community pediatrics, gastroenterology and hepatology, rheumatology and rehabilitation. We are looking forward to have the support from the Royal College of Paediatrics and Child Health during our new endeavors to uplift child health in Sri Lanka and to become leaders of child health in Asia when we together celebrating our 50th anniversary. We wish a very happy 25th anniversary to Royal College of Paediatrics and Child Health in UK.